Howdy and welcome to another Photoshop tutorial brought to you by Infinitouch.com. Today we're going to be going over the Paint Bucket tool, which can be found on the toolbar underneath the Gradient tool by right-clicking and going to the Paint Bucket tool, or by using the hotkey G while holding down the Shift button to cycle through those two tools. Once you have the Paint Bucket tool selected, you can see what it does, which is to fill an area of one color with a different color like this blue. You can also change an option for it by making it fill a pattern into that area, or by changing the opacity of the fill. Makes it more a lighter shade of blue rather than this full-on blue we had before. Now the Tolerance tool option tells the Paint Bucket tool how similar a color has to be in order for it to be filled. An example can be demonstrated in this image of two grown men playing a life-sized game of chess. And you can take any similar colored area and fill it in with a different color, like these white pieces on the chessboard. Pew, pew. He could go all the way. Touchdown. So that's just a demonstration of what the Paint Bucket tool can do. Mess around with it on your own projects and see how good you can get with it. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe to the Infinitouch YouTube channel for more sick HD Photoshop tutorials like this one.